New tonight, a 15-year-old student faces charges for allegedly bringing a handgun to Duval High School in Atlanta, Maryland. Now, Prince George's County Police tell us school security officials found that weapon while searching the student. All of this happening around 10:45 this morning. A school resource officer is now investigating.